COVID-19, there is still no orchestra class offered during school at North Muskegon. For the first months of school, there was no orchestra ensemble at all. But finally, these students were granted approval to meet in small groups after school to rehearse together a few days a week. With several long interruptions during virtual shutdowns and countless after-school conflicts, they have persisted. Despite these challenges, today they are grateful to be performing Danzas de Panama by William Grant Still, Movement 3, Punto, and Serenade for String Orchestra by Norman Leyden, the first movement, Prelude, and Movement 4, Cakewalk. Now, please welcome the North Muskegon High School String Orchestra under the direction of Angela Corbin.